It's me, Brandon, and today I just made this kind of board thing out of my tie-dye equipment, cardboard. So today we're going to be reviewing my Pokemon cards. You guys wanted every single one, and shout out to PokeGeek. He subscribed to our video on opening our Pokemon. So subscribe to him. He has a good channel. I watch some of his videos. I subscribe to him. So give a like to him. Red Poke. Okay. So we have the first pile. I have about 200 cards. This may be like a couple long videos. So we have the first pile. I'm gonna go through piles and see there's books, pins. There's a lot. So. Okay, so the first one we have Elfish. So kind of, it's not a lot. Got Pikachu. So we got Pikachu there. I have a lot of these. Just telling you, I forgot. I don't know most of the Pokemon's names. Yeah, so I have a duplicate of him. I may be sending this to one of you guys, because you guys are awesome. Okay, so we have a fire energy. So I have a lot of energies. Like, every pack I get comes with an energy. Next, we have Spirit Tomb. It's not a basic card. I'll get to more of my rare cards at the end. Jinx. I actually have two Jinx. This is another Jinx. If you look, he's holographic. She's holographic. She is not. See, like, there's nothing there, and then there's some stuff here, see? Ooh, okay. So next, we have a tree. When I opened the pack, literally, I saw him. I said, is that a tree? And my brother's like, that's a freaking tree. Okay, so I've heard of him. He has a Squirtle. I'll watch one of the episodes. He's pretty cool. Tyranu. He's pretty cool. He's a very well dancing tree. I've no idea who this one is, because I'm an Indigo League person. I'm just gonna tell you that straight up. I'm an Indigo League person. I'm not XY, XYZ. I'm Indigo League, so I know that Lavitar evolves into him. Puppetar. Lavitar, speaking of the devil. I got him and these two in the exact same pack. I got that pack yesterday. Oh, I like this card. It's pretty cool. All Night Party. So, I have a bunch of cards. So, Womadam. It's a bird. So it's a bird. And if I have any rare cards that you guys really like, let me know, and I may send them to you. Give me your address, and I'll send it. Xploud. We'll get to more of the rare cards in a little bit. So I have two of her, but I think it's the next card. Yes, told you, called it. But I keep the duplicates because, you know, you gotta catch them all, right? You gotta catch them all. Drop this card, sorry. A fisherman. My hand is hurting because it's only me in this video, not my brother, not my sister. Okay, it's a bear, he's pretty cool. He's pretty cool. It's a Ursaring. You have a Scheme. He's a Scheme card. Okay, so next. Oh, he's cute. Is he? I thought his name was Vanilla. But it's not. Okay, so he has Zoroark. Three of her. I think I have three. can't read her name. I think it's kind of Chinese. Because Pokemon is after Japan. So, Gork. Okay. I will be giving this card away, Ivysaur. I will be giving him away. Because I have two of them. I have two Venusaur. Pokemon Breeder. See, I have another Minim. This twin. I think those are the twin Pokemon. Water, I got the Pokemon pack. Okay, so I have a bunch of him. I get tired of seeing his face. And then, okay, I put this one at the bottom. Giratina Diamond. It's got a diamond in the middle. It's got 160 crash cards. It's pretty cool. I really like that card. It's kind of cool. Moving on. This is the rare card. Can't show you guys these ones yet. Moving on to the big book. We're going to set my board thing to the side. Set everything to the side. Because this one, I'm telling you, it's huge. Just put this one. This one's huge, so when you open it, there's cards. I have Evolutions first, and then all my other cards. So we got Caterpie, Metapod, Butterfree, Squirtle, Wartortle. These three actually came in a set. Same as these ones. Poliwag. Whirl. Poliwag. Here we go. Machop. Machamp. Machop. Machoke. Machamp. So, okay. So, I have another Pikachu. Did you wonder why this one's here? I had two Machamps and one's in that pile. Because it's a limited edition from Nike. So, Pikachu, Raichu, Weedle, Kakuna, Beedrill. This one came in a set, but these two didn't. I got these two packs. Okay. Got Mankey and Primate, Dark Primate. Magikarp, Gyarados. We have Gyarados in there, in the rare. Zubat, Spearow. Eevee, Flareon, Umbreon. I have another one in there. One of the evolutions in the rare. Pikapek, Trumbeak, Dragatina, Blank, Ponyta, Rapidash. Okay, so I'm only missing Gengar in the ghost set. So we have Gastly, another Poliwag, and another Poliwag. I have a couple colors. Meowth, Persian, Drowsy, Hypno, Ralts, Corilla, and Gavir. Fletching, Fletchadier, Chimchar, Voltorb, Electrode. We have a sword. I heard he's really dangerous. And then we have, I really like the seal. There's seal and there's Dugong. I just love saying his name, Dugong. Sounds so weird. Okay, so, but, besides, we have Professor Oak Hint. He gives us hints. Weepinbell, the Spock. And we have Dartrix, Debuss. Radagata, Execute, Rulu, another Rulu, these three evolve into each other right now. Shaman, and then we have Farfetch'd, Ducklet, Formistice, Energy, Pokemon Catcher, Pacham, Yanama, I can't pronounce that one. If you're wondering why the camera's wobbling because my arm hurts because I'm only holding it with one hand. Vulpix, limited edition from 1999. Goldeen. Magrill. Trainer. Electric Spray. Another Pacham. And Brambula. Okay, so here we have Quagsire. Scrawny. Wormsor, Cubone, Volkswine, Porygon, Haldor, Morphle, Wagon. We have an Energy, we have that guy, we have a Lone Geodude. If you're wondering why they're blank, they're in that pack because I just arranged them to rare, you know, you red. Sligoo. Awesome. Venusaur. Escape Rope. Ruckruff. And another Ruckruff. They look very different. Okay. Staryu. Jinchou. Gumi, Dig, a Lone Diglett. This is a Lone Diglett. Stuffle. I like Stuffle. He's cute. And then we have him. He's pretty cool. So then we have Noibat, because he's annoying. Swadden. Energy. Pixel Porygon. Come. Pixiegon. The Trike. So in the phase, we got Clefable, Energy, him, Armageddon, Surskit, Crushing Hammer, Olympia, Bruxish, Big Steel, Big Deal. And then another Gumi. Alakazam, Spearling. If you don't know, my favorite Pokemon are Abracadabra, Alakazam. Those are my favorites. I like Abra. Energy. This is like a weird energy card. I think it's fake. But I got that from a Sheen, the own energy. Quasilla. We have another energy that looks like a pixel. Tangela. Krabby. Spoink. Yes, Spoink. We have another train. I have a lot of tail toe. Rufflet's a piece of crap. When I got him, I said, he is a piece of crap. I have the evolution of Yungoose. Mm-hmm. Scatterbug. Oh, no. Hoppip. Chargebug. Stinky Pokemon. I did another energy. Jigglypuff and Wigglytuff. Let's pass. Oh, we have another Lavitar. Rainbow energy. Knitted. Sunspeed. Brokey. Bulbasaur. Ivysaur. And moving on. Ultra Ball, I think he's like a legendary. Ultra Ball Pokemon Breeder again. Remember we saw. We have another Spiritomb. Another one of those. Another one. Told you I had another one of those. Okay. I told you I have a lot of him. Okay. I can't. Why am I just going through them? I can't say their names. They've all pulled my Litten. Again. See, like, they come back right there. I'm getting tired. From Shiny Ekans. Gork. Zora. Gork. Another Zora. Trubbish. Shudder. Gertina. Coming close to the end, we have Chimchar. Another one of him. Another one of him. Pokeball. Another one of him. Another one. Look it. There's two of them here. Last three. One, two. That's not it for the video. That's not it. Back. Okay, so we have it back. Going on to this. So I have him and Mewtwo. So where we start off, Solgaleo GX 250 HP. And then he has attack that's 230. So he basically wipes out anyone in his path. He don't care. And then we have Incineroar. Remember I told you I had the whole evolution. He has an attack that's 200. I told you I had the evolution of Shaboom and the 210. Okay, my arm is really hurting. And we have Espeon. I told you I didn't know the evolution of him. I'm trying to rush it because my arm really hurts. Hey, I got him in a pack unexpectedly. Then we have Dragonite EX, Gyarados, told you I had Gyarados. Then we have Machamp, told you I had another Machamp, Mewtwo. And then, I got him today. Yesterday. I think it was 2 days ago I got him. 2 days ago I got him. Mewtwo EX. And then Mew. That's it. Those are all my Pokemon. Okay, so guys, if you guys like this video and subscribe and link in the description, if you say some funny thing, a funny joke about Pokemon, I will send you one of the Pokemon cards. Anyone that you want, I will write my name on it and give it to you guys. If you like this video, make sure to give